Dad, you gotta help me. Register, grab me. I'm in his closet. I'm sorry.
I own this channel.
I'm sorry.
I am Kev Square.
Sorry.
We're at the go-kart truck.
Hey guys, back with another Cam Square video. There's Cameron.
It's been forever.
Yeah, it has been forever. I've been dead, as you guys see. He kidnapped me. So I've been gone. Yeah. So we are going to go-kart today. Did we bring GoPros?
Did you bring your GoPro?
Nope. We're not GoPro-ing today.
There's no GoPros today. But we'll still get some cool footage. Hopefully we'll film a little bit after. This is gonna be like just a vlog. We're getting our tickets. We're about to start go-karting. He didn't bring money for me, so I'm using Marcus's money.
I'm mooching off of people.
He brought money.
No, I didn't
think
you. You didn't?
No. Wait, did you not?
I didn't. You didn't bring $10?
No, I asked my mom. She wouldn't give it to me.
Guess who's recording?
It's my stupid.
Am I the stupid one?
I'm talking to myself.
No. So, like, Marcus is gonna be a great friend to pay for all. All right. Well, hopefully, we'll be able to go.
Sensor stuff now, right?
We also forgot to mention that this is a new series. We're gonna do a Cam Versus. If he wins this race today, he has to buy two tickets to a movie of my choosing for me and someone else. If he wins, same thing, other way. We're gonna be doing this probably every other week. So comment what we should do down below if you want to.
Featuring Marcus. And if he wins, we cry. We cry to our heart's content.
Well, really it's a time thing, so whoever has the best time. All right,
we can actually look over the footage.
We can. All right, ready? Let's get it going.
Do I have one right there?
I don't know. All right, so we're gonna go up here.
We're gonna have a good
time. Start. Idea. Yeah. Could never stop. A dreamer with the fever to be great was all I ever wanted. So we're gonna go back and look at the footage. When I'm editing, we will see one because we're doing times because we all kind of spun out because he, you know, played dirty and knocked
me out. I did not mean to play dirty.
Yeah, fast lap time.
I'd love to see you try and get in front of you. You know what?
Me drifting?
No, like I can drift, but I can't get in front of you because I'll be like, oh, China.
Yeah, no.
I was faster than y'all. Like seriously.
I swear the last car was somehow fast.
Whenever I.
Like, I started speeding up really fast.
I know, but like whenever I completely spun out and then I caught up to y'all. Like that's a fast car.
Yeah.
But whenever I try and get in front of it,
they can control your speed up there. I remember because like when the yellow, they like
yeah.
Orange or
something. I don't know. All right, they like me. They saw my Tanner Brungert jacket. And they're like, oh.
They saw you spin out and they took pity on you.
Yeah.
All right, so.
I know, but like the whole time I was able, like whenever I tried to get in front of him, I just like wedged in there and then he like hit me and like spun out. And same thing with you.
All right, so.
I can't cut people off.
We'll announce the winner. Unofficially. Who do y'all think it was? Who had the fastest lap time? Who do y'all think?
I actually don't know because we all spun out. We all spun out. It was probably me.
I'm just kidding.
It was probably Heinen. But
alright. Well, I'm gonna do some cool editing stuff probably right now. And yeah, that's who won. So
who won?
Oh, I don't know yet.
Why'd you say that's who won?
Well, cause feature me.
Give me that neck!
Alright, we'll see y'all when we go do more vloggity stuff.
Vloggity?
Yeah, vloggity.
So
vloggity time.
Do what?
Vloggity time.
Hey, I got it! I'm open! I'm open! I'm open! Seriously! It pops out. It's fine. It's a motorcycle helmet. It's not gonna break that easily.
Oh! Touchdown! Here! Hold! Hold it!
No.
Hold it!
No. Yeah, I know. This thing pops out. It's fine.
This is me when I make my first touchdown of my high school career.
Which will be never.
So what you doing? What you doing, buddy? Hey, buddy!
Uno más! Car alarm.
You what?
I think I set off a car alarm.
It's your best thing call. In the world.
Oh, it is my mating call. No one in the world's ever gonna see this footage. No, whoa.
It's like make a plan.
I'm a pterodactyl! Alright.
Heinen can't be here for the jumping part of this video because like he's just had some complications going on, but it's good. So we got Anna here and we got Marcus here. And so Marcus being the genius that he is, he got us these Monster energy drinks that are smaller, but they're a lot more powerful.
And so we're gonna, three. It's cubed.
It's cubed, so it's like three times as powerful. Go.
I could feel that shit.
And then we're also getting this Mio stuff and taking a shot of that. It just tastes terrible.
It tastes really bad.
Let's go jumping, boys.
Marcus, I almost did it. My chest hurts from the monster drink.
Actually, yeah.
This hurts, you shouldn't have done that.
Yeah! I think I'm getting carbon.
Honestly.
That was a horrible idea. It's not energy, it's pain.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping, as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Okay, who would win in a fight? Me or Marcus? Comments.
Just the fuck thirsty.
See how mad he
is. Hey guys, we're getting pretty tired. Done a lot of flips today. I did a 360, but at the end I'm losing it. I gotta stop before I completely lose it, but we did a really good job today, didn't we?
No.
I think we did a pretty good job. We did a pretty good job. And so, we'll see. We're gonna do the best we can to keep these videos coming back. Just bring it more. And then,
we'll see y'all in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
I don't know what I
see y'all later.